voice of the Lord upon the waters crieth aloud, saying, Come ye all and receive the Spirit of wisdom, the Spirit of understanding, the Spirit of the fear of God from Christ who is made man.